With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Ali, Sainz, and Charles Leclerc. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. And joining me again.
Overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on.
Thank you.
Let's go, come on. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Ayuma in the pits. Ayuma is in the pits now. Car behind you's just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. Gap to your teammate behind is 10.7 seconds. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
They've endured the harsh conditions here in Singapore then to pull off a spectacular win. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Quite simply, a driver is nothing without the team behind them. So, a deserved winner, but we do have to give a shout out to the team in the pit lane and back at the factory. Very much a collaborative process.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today. So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Ali increases their championship lead. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Ali.
It's time to check out the constructor's standings. It was a tough race for our championship leaders who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work from the owner driver's team this weekend who pushed themselves further up the order. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.
Thank you. So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.